Hello, Jacob. It's Uncle Wa here. And I'm down in Studio A. And I'm going to do a little video for you. Congratulations on your graduation. You made it, dude. A few bumps and bruises on the way, but you made it. That's okay. We all get bumps and bruises. So now that you've graduated, we're going to move this over here. There we go. All right. So, yeah, again, congratulations. And, you know, I feel like, you know, I wanted to do something at the party. I was going to play live and, you know, that didn't happen. Like I told Ken, I got cold feet and it's been a long time since I played in front of a live audience. But, you know, thanks to the wonders of technology, I get to put it on video and share it. And that's what I'm going to do. So, anyways, if as far as you know, graduating, if I was to give you one piece of advice, and that would be to never be ashamed or be afraid to ask for help. Find somebody you trust and ask for help, because I think it's going to reap you benefits in the future. So, and one last thing is that I can probably say with confidence is that you feel the same way I did when I graduated, and that is good riddance. Fudge. Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable and in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your still frames in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos of memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable and in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Congratulations.